Remember your hand signals, speed up, slow down, move down the track, move up the track, maintain your speed and brake. Just gonna take your second picture. Make sure you can find the brake pedal for me. Okay, I'll start you in first gear. I'll tell you when to change to second, third, and fourth. Okay. Once you're in fourth, be sure to move your left foot completely off the clutch, put it in the floor pan. If I start tapping on your knee and pointing down, that's to remind you to move that left foot out of the way, okay?
Okay.
Make it a pass. I'll motion you down the track. We'll make the pass. Don't pull back up till I motion you back up.
Okay.
If we're going to be passed, I'll motion you up the track, and I'll hold us in that high line till the pass is made. Once we're clear, I'll release you. We'll go back down the line, okay?
All right. Now, when you're talking about the high side, do I straddle that white line?
Do what?
When you say the move up a lane, you want me to straddle that line, the white line?
Yeah, just move up. If you're not up far enough, I'll kind of just ease us up there.
Okay.
Just hold us.
All right.
Don't stop steering the car. I'll just kind of hold. You know, that's to let you know that there's somebody coming to pass us, really.
Okay. Man, I'm in here. I feel like it.
We'll start out about 4,000 RPMs. Then we'll work up to about 42, then 45, 47, 5,000. We'll end up about 5,300, okay?
Okay. Man, it's hard to breathe. These things tight.
You might need to shorten.
Yeah.
Went on there.
You know it?
Oh, yeah, it does. It gets tight quick. The straps will actually feel like they loosen up once we get rolling.
Good. Are they tight right now, man? Yeah, my wife said, don't you do nothing stupid. I said, baby, I ain't. I want to see the picture when we get through. I don't want to get hurt. I just want to enjoy the ride.
Yeah, you'll like it. You'll have a good time. I've never seen somebody get out of a car without a smile on their face.
All right. Don't take long, Bill. It'll be over with it.
No, once we get up to speed, about 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
We'll be going about a 2.66 miles in 1 minute.
Wow.
About the speed of a football field every second.
Wow, I know it.
She's going to take your picture. Is that yours or the next one?
No, that's the next one. My wife, I don't see her right this minute.
Oh, okay. I saw a camera pointing this way. I wasn't sure if it was yours or somebody else's. He's going to get a flatter steering wheel so it doesn't rub on your belt.
Okay.
That one even rubs on my belt.
Yeah. Is yours this tight, all this seat?
Yeah.
You're going to have to try to get this one on.
I got it in something else.
Huh?
But is the short one in another car?
I guess. It's not over there.
And that ain't going to work.
No, I don't. That ain't.
Hey. Somebody who really got the short steering wheel on that.
Covered last.
It's in the 88.
Okay. Hey, can you loosen this just a minute? Or right in hand, because it's tight.
Yeah, that's the only way you can fit this car.
Better? You got me tight. I can't hardly breathe.
Is that better?
It's a little better.
I'm not sure. He walked over there. I thought he'd check.
I don't want those bits.
All of them don't fit the same cars.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out, which one's which.
Obviously, the one that fits in here is an 88.
I bet the other one is probably.
Yeah, I was in 88.
I know.
How long have you been in the car today?
Since about 8:30 this morning.
Lord, you tired, ain't you?
Well, we get used to it.
I bet. Boy, these things are tight. You mean they drive 500 miles this tight?
Yeah, at this track, 500 miles is 188 laps.
Wow.
The 88 car is coming in right now, so we'll get the steering wheel off of it.
So this is the 4-speed, one back,
right,
3 and 4.
Yeah.
I got a 88 Formula Firebird.
Uh-huh.
350 TPI, it's a good running little car.
I bet so. Here we go.
All right.
Pull on it for me. Pull on it. There you go.
If it comes off, don't hand it to me.
Oh, I ain't. I'm going to be putting on brakes, woman.
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, clutch in.
Clutch it in.
Yeah, I'll put it first. I'll tell you when to change it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Man.
How'd you like that?
Woo, wasn't that something? Man, I couldn't believe the G-force in that curve.